East Sister Rock, Robert and Elena Williford built a 5,000 square foot dream home valued at over $9.5 million. But in 1979, the island didn't even exist. Builders faced the incredible task of creating the island on top of an existing coral reef. They had to dig a channel around the inside of the reef, piling thousands of yards of dirt and sand into the middle to form an island just 1.2 acres in size.
The big rocks were piled up around the outside as a breakwater. Gives us lots of protection from the high seas.
To create the structural supports of the home, 75 concrete pilings were sunk 3 feet below the reef.
This house is constructed totally of all concrete. It's all just tie beams and columns, so it's a very, very structurally sound house. It's been through quite a few hurricanes and never had a problem.
Although storms have not been a problem, the hot summer sun has. So Robert and Elena came up with the perfect solution.
The 360-degree veranda that runs around the whole outside of the house is great. Keeps the sun off the house, keeps the house cool, and makes it like living inside and outside at the same time.
You can just sit anywhere on this veranda, and you can see the sunrise, you can see the sunset.
Looking to take advantage of the incredible 360-degree views, they installed sliding glass doors around the perimeter of the home, a staggering 19 in total. And although it's hard to look away from the spectacular ocean views, the living room holds one of Robert's favorite custom-built features.
We also have a nice coral rock fireplace that's all natural coral rock, all been done by hand.
Standing 12 feet tall and 6 feet wide, the bright white coral fireplace makes a bold statement.
You have a nice kitchen that's all granite countertops and a hardwood floor. It's just a really comfortable room.
The house also needed water, so Robert devised a way to make the tropical weather work for him.
This is a cistern that we have here at the island. It collects all the water from the rain, and it goes down through these pipes, one here and one over there. It's a 13,000-gallon cistern, so in a one-hour rain, we'll get like 4,000 gallons of water. So it doesn't take long to fill up the tank. We've had the water checked, and it's like 13 times better than bottled water. So it's a really great thing, and we don't have to have any connection to shore.
To get to and from the mainland, the family normally travels by boat. But Robert craved a more thrilling and quicker way to get around.
This is my helicopter pad. I just always wanted to learn how to fly helicopters, and that was an opportunity when I got the island. It was like perfect place. So I put a pad in, started taking lessons. I've been flying helicopters for about 20 years. I've taught my kids how to fly. They really enjoy it. You can come and go anytime you want. Get up in the morning and take a flight. It's just a beautiful place to have a helicopter.
On your very own private island.
This island was the most incredible thing that we could have ever come across. And it was definitely worth every effort that we put into it, 100 times over, I would say, because the joy that it gave us was more than what we put into it.